a war hero pilot who survived almost 70 skirmishes above the skies of Nazi-occupied Europe has died after being knocked down in a hit-and-run near his home while popping out for a newspaper. Doug Gregory, 92, was making his daily trip to the shops when he was struck outside a petrol station in Blackfield, Hampshire, by a car that failed to stop. The ex-serviceman was rushed to Southampton General Hospital by air ambulance after suffering a serious head injury but died 2 weeks later.